SASSA beoog om die aansoekproses vir tydelike ongeskiktheidstoelaas in die Weskaap teen die einde van Maart af te handel. Hy het planne om dit te bespoedig.
The number of new additional doctors is 40 new doctors out of the 582 doctors that we have conducted, and some are still in the process of being contracted. More doctors will be within the jurisdiction of the city of Cape Town, because 64% of the 52,323 are based within the city of Cape Town areas. Therefore, we'll be making sure we have more doctors within the Cape Metropole area.
Bykomende tydelike plekke word ingerig om oorvol kantore te vermy. Die polisie het verlede week ingegryp met 'n waterkanon om sosiale afstand af te dwing by die Belville kantoor. SASSA sê sowat 12,000 aansoekers het afsprake by sy kantore.
This week 11 facilities were made available to us and we really appreciate that. But we'll continue engaging with our leadership to ensure that more facilities are earmarked and are made available. We are also targeting privately owned facilities like churches.
Die stad Kaapstad het berigte ontken dat hy onwillig was om SASSA toe te laat om sommige gemeenskapsale te gebruik vir die uitbetaling van toelaas.
We have always been available to SASSA by providing detailed schedules of facilities that are available, especially from time to time as they become unavailable due to our needs and these facilities which they use for service points and providing. But also importantly, we've provided alternative venues where those facilities have come offline because of the needs that we've identified.
Die Menseregte Kommissie sê hy ondersoek die metodes wat die polisie verlede week gebruik het om sosiale afstand af te dwing. Kobben August, SAK News, Kaapstad.